just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know.
I want to, and so I've heard. I have come to realize just how much I actually use these phrases in my everyday life. Oh yeah, I've heard of that place, or I recognize that name, not sure where from, but I'm sure I heard it somewhere. Or yeah, I haven't seen that movie, but I really want to. On and on I go. I have been living my life through someone else's point of view. I mean, I have my own experiences, I have my own tales to tell. But when I really sit down and look at the statistics, the ratio between how much I talk about what other people have told me versus how much I tell about my own personal experiences, there is no comparison. Most of the valuable stories I tell, or opinions that I give, I can say because someone else has first spoon-fed the words into my mouth. Definitely we reap from the personal experiences and tales that we gather from everyone that we meet. But shouldn't we be able to defend our own personal beliefs? Not in a scripted, I know this because someone else told me this, but in a genuine deep down, I know this to be true. Because through my own personal experiences, I have found it to be so. That's what I want. I don't want to write a story about homeless man and have to go off of what other people have already written about what it's like to be homeless. I want to have seen the homeless with my own eyes. I don't want to write a story about a girl who travels the world to dance and not know personally what it's like to experience new cultures or not know what that intense, joyful burn feels like after dancing all night long. I don't want to depend on others to know what the view is like from the top of the Seattle Space Needle. I don't want to have to be told what the streets of Chicago look like at night or where the redwoods are in California. God created me to live life and not just to survive in it, but to thrive in it. He created me to explore and to have adventures and to meet new people, see new faces, experience stories and tell stories. It's time for me to stop sitting around, relying on other people to bring the world to me. It's time for me to step out of my comfort zone and experience firsthand things that I've only dreamed of. It's time for me to start living my life in first person. Please join me on this adventure as I travel from coast to coast, up the west coast to Seattle, over to Chicago, and then over to the east coast, Rhode Island and New York, if I have the money and a place to stay. It will be an adventure to remember. And this is just the first.